Now then, Kerrigan. Perhaps you had best explain yourself. What is this news you've come to give?
There is a new overmind growing on Char.
What? Impossible. Why should we believe anything you have to say?
Because, Zeratul, I'm no longer the mindless murderess whom you fought on Char. The Overmind is dead. Whatever warped control it once had over me is gone. I know that this is a lot to take in all at once, but you've got to believe me. There's more at stake here than...
She lies. She is infested to the core. I, for one, will not listen to any of this.
Silence, Judicator. Continue, Kerrigan.
Apparently, many of the renegade cerebrates commanded by Dagoth have merged into a new Overmind. Fortunately, the creature is still in its infant stages. It can't control the swarm yet, but Dagoth and the others still have control over most of the broods. The two cerebrates you killed here were part of Dagoth's forces. Look, I don't need to tell you all what might happen if that thing reaches maturity. I can guarantee you that should it awaken, it'll take full control of me, just like it did before. I don't want that to happen, and I'm pretty sure you don't want it to happen either.
Even if what you say is true, our priority is to save this world, not assault the new Overmind. We must find the crystals Uraj and Kallus before we are all vanquished.
Then I'll help you with your search. If you can defeat the renegade Zerg gathered here, it'll weaken the efforts of Dagoth and his ilk.
My children, you must put aside your fears and misgivings to accomplish what must be done. For the time being, Kerrigan will assist you in your endeavors. Though she has been your enemy, it is enough that we share the same agenda now. Allow her time enough to prove herself to you, and you may find her to be a valued ally. For now, you must focus on the task at hand. Search for the Uraj on the planet Braxis, and let nothing stop you from recovering it.
We will do what you ask, Matriarch. But you cannot expect us to forgive Kerrigan's crimes against our race. Executor, prepare our forces. We shall debark for the planet Braxis before the next moonrise.
Between our tribes escalated, this planet and the Uraj crystal were abandoned. These Terrans have come here only recently.
I'm mad.
We're searing.
What is it now?
Yes, celebrate. Yes, Cerebrate?
Colossus, awaiting instructions.
Executor, we have a problem.
Our warp matrix was damaged during transit. Because of the extensive damage, we will be unable to warp in stargates to this location.
You've not enough minerals. You've not enough minerals. Engaging fire.
I'm listening. What is it now? I'm listening.
My life for hire.
Colossus.
Yes, Sarah.
No trace of it.
Confirm. problem.
Make use of me. Confirm.
Engage the enemy.
Yes, Cerebret.
Right. From the shadows I come.
I'm going to go to the next one. tileset.
All right. I'm listening. What is it now?
Yes, sir.
What is it now?
Your options.
I'm listening.
Some paradox.
Yes, sir.
What is it now?
Yes, sir.
I'm listening.
Transmit.
cannot school you.
Commencing. Confirm.
Send in a probe to gather it up, and our work here is done.
You have done well, Kerrigan. There's more to you than it seems. Perhaps I have misjudged you.
Given our history, I can't say I blame you. Let's just get the job done.